What's your name?
My name is Maria.
How old are you, Maria?
I'm 10 years old.
Good. What's your name?
My name is Alexia.
How old are you, Alexia?
I'm 9 years old.
Good. What's your name?
My name is Daria.
How old are you, Daria?
I'm 9 years old.
Good. You can start.
Jog the island. Jog is an island. He seems big now. Today, there are a lot of extinct place in the town, and Jog likes visiting extinct place. Jog is going into the supermarket in Green Street now. He wants some vegetables for his picnic. Mrs. and Mr. Dors live in Green Street. They are the bookshop. Mr. Dors points to the Jog and says, "There's an alien in our supermarket." "No, there isn't," says Mr. Dors. "That's Charlie," I think. "Yes, I think that's Charlie. Charlie likes wearing funny clothes." "Hello, Charlie," he cries. "I'm not Charlie in funny clothes. I'm Jog, and I'm an alien." "Good morning," answered Jog. "Shall I get to you some beans?" "No, thanks," Mr. Dors answered. "What about an onion?" asked Jog. "Aliens love eating onions." "No," Mr. Dors sighs. "But thank you for asking, Charlie."
Jog buys
thank you.
His vegetables and then goes to the car park in Skiptown. The car park is in the town center. Jog sits in his picnic and then counts the cars there. Aliens love counting cars. Charlie and Lily live in Skiptown. They're in the town center too. They're in their truck and on the road. Charlie points to Jog. "Look," he says. "There's an alien in the car park." "No," says Lily. "That's Miss Kite in her new hat, I think." "Yes, I think that's Miss Kite." She opens the window and calls. "Hello, Miss Kite." "But I'm not Miss Kite. I'm her in her new hat. I'm Jog and I'm an alien." "Hello," answered Jog. "Shall I find you a place for your truck here?" "No, thanks," Lily calls. Charlie and Lily aren't stopping. They're going to the cinema. Well, about in the car park next to the station, Jog asks. "No," Lily says. "But thank you for asking, Miss Kite. Bye."
Thank you.
Jog is outside the circus now. He likes watching the people there. The circus is opposite City Hospital. Miss Kite and Miss Reed live in Skiptown. They're going to the hospital today. Miss Kite points to Jog. "Look, there's an alien. He says, "Don't be silly," says her friend. "Put your glasses on. That's Mr. Dors. I think he's ill. Look, his face is green. But I'm not Mr. Dors with a green face. I'm Jog and I'm an alien." "It isn't Mr. Dors," answers Miss Kite quickly. She knows Jog is an alien and she's afraid of alien. "Good afternoon," says Jog. "Shall I help you cross the road?" "We're okay," Miss Kite says. "Well, shall I carry your bags for you? Aliens love carrying bags." "No," she says. "But thank for asking. Goodbye."
Thank you. Bye, girls.